You know what time it is. Title BFS show. The lineup for this evening, Delirium Tremens, Albedo Purple Haze, we have Stone Tangerine Express IPA, and Lone Rider. Snap, popple, crack, pop. Boom.
Oh,
looking thirsty,
yeah.
Thunder. Look at that beard. That beard changes every episode. I like it.
Dog life.
Got that shotgun for that ready, son. Riley, North Carolina. What's up? Stand up.
Pour 'em up.
That is a Hefeweizen. Rich, spicy, banana taffy. Smooth, nice and easy to drink. I love my Hefeweizens. That's my favorite beer. You're not going to get a one-inch pour with this beer because Hefeweizens have a ton of carbonation.
She's got a big nose, you know that? She's got a big
She's
old
got a
nose.
On her.
That's a big old bitties, though, you know? Yeah. I like that on a girl.
But that head always blows up when you have a Hefeweizen like that. Nice, cloudy. The color is straw, you know, you get that straw color to it.
It's got a nice banana flavor, I like it, you know.
Let's taste it.
I'm gonna taste it here in a second. Here we go. We got that Hefeweizen Shotgun Betty. Yeah. Let's give it a try. What do you think, Skank?
Sweet. You get that ale yeast, that makes it really sweet. The cloudiness you get.
You know what reminds me of? Banana bread.
I can fucking eat the shit out of banana bread.
Banana bread. Long. That's exactly what this tastes
just
like. Banana
this.
Bread, the yeast, the hops, just banana bread.
Smooth.
I don't think they put yeast. They put in banana bread. That's what they did.
Yeah,
yeast for the banana
all,
bread.
All
that's
yeast.
What they put in this bad way. Oh, so
very
amazing.
Light on the hops. Sweet. It's just fantastic beer, man. If you ever see Lone Rider Shotgun Betty, pick it up. This is the bee's knees right here. The bomb.
The Boom. Bee's knees.
Get it. Shotgun Betty.
Yeah.
Mardi Gras session.
We got the purple haze here, ladies and gentlemen.
It's nice, tart,
4.2%.
It's a lager.
Albedo
nice and
Brewing.
Sweet.
Shout out Albedo Brewing, baby.
Straight out of New Orleans.
Woo,
woo. Mr. Little Wheezy.
Mardi Gras, baby.
Fresh raspberries brewed with this brew. We're going to pop it open. Taste it. Let's go.
Ah, goes the weasel.
Yes, sir. Pour it up. Pour it up. I'm thirsty.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Another sweet beer. Ton of flavor from the ale.
45 degree angle, and we go, whoop. No one's coming to your show. And it stays there. It stays there. It stays there.
That's a good freaking pour, man.
Here we go, baby. Oh, look at that pour. Look at the color on that.
Yeah.
Look
brewed
color.
With real
Love
raspberries. Brewed with real raspberries.
Yeah, I like that color. It's nice, dark, shiny. You know, it's real nice.
When the shit goes down, like the coronavirus, you better have your beer.
Yo, yo, ball till we fall, baby. Let's go.
All right, so doing Albedo Purple Haze. Wheat beer, I think it's wheat or lager, one of the two. Has a nice orange color to it. Poured a great head.
Lager, a little raspberry lager.
He's got his Mardi Gras beads on, he's ready to party. He likes big boobies and jazz. Man.
I do, I do.
He wants to go to New Orleans and try this beer live in the
I show you mine if you show me yours. No,
oh.
I don't want to see that. I'm just kidding. You want to show me yours? Hey, but you got to ask Ken 40.
This kid's upset. Oh, you're not upset, are you?
Untitled BFS show!
Yeah!
Alright, we got the Tangerine Express IPA Stone over here. It's formerly known as a Mixtape Ale, Volume 13. You know Ski Low on the ones and twos. He knows all about the brews and the, you know, all that. It's a nice tropical beer. You know, imagine the haze, a lazy afternoon to evening. That's what you got here. You'll love it.
All right, so we got this nice IPA here, La Tangerine. We got 6.7%. Let's try some Tangerine Express Stone.
Oh, okay.
Wow. It's not a pineapple express, but that is a Tangerine express.
You can definitely taste the tang in it. You know, very
definitely.
Tangy beer, especially on the, you know, the back of your back palate, your tongue.
I get lemon, orange, grapefruit. Definitely a strong grapefruit beer.
Instead of having a grapefruit for breakfast, try this beer right here.
Perfect breakfast champion when you're quarantined. You got nothing else to do today.
That's good, man. I'm going to give it a rating for a hazy IPA. I will give it, I'll go a 6 out of 10.
I was going to go 7.5, but that's just me. We all have our discrepancies. We all have different palates. Cheers, Ski.
Salud!
Soda! Glad of you. Kanpai!
All right, Thunder, next beer for you. Actually, not a beer. We're going to do some salmon.
I didn't want salmon. I said it 4 times. God!
Thunder Dan was trying to tell me he's got nicer calves than me.
Right? I do.
We're going to have a calf off right now and see what happens. Who's the winner?
We got to vote on this.
Here we go. Ready? I'll show you my calf first. Ready? Here we go.
Oh, 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 oh. Got to pay for that kind of action.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Pull up, son.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, don't hurt yourself.
I'm old, man.
I'm like the captain over here.
Woo! Oh, man.
Show them calves. Yeah, there you go. There you go. I got the left one for you, too. Oh, yeah. Hey, don't choose Ski. You guys choose Ski?
Can't cap off with this.
The belt is here.
You know what time it is. Finale. Oh, yeah. We got that delirium tremens. We got to bust this bad boy out. You ready, Thunder?
Oh, yeah, baby. I'm pumped. Let's go.
Delirium tremens. That's what we're representing right now. Got the cork top. They do that cork top because of the carbonation they put in. They got extra carbonation for those import beers that travel. Oh!
Look at it. Oh. Oh, yeah. A little bit more. Oh, yeah.
It smells delightful. Special guest LA had to come through for the delirium tremens. I'm going to pour this bad boy.
You like my earring? I love it. It's Belgium. I got it from Belgium. It's very nice.
We're getting a lot of head from it rolling. Has kind of like an orange color to it. A lot of head. Holy smokes.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is like the champagne of beers right here. This kid's number one.
I'm falling over.
Number one favorite beer. He's always falling over. Jeez, what's wrong with this guy? His calves are weak. That's
getting
what it
old.
Is. His calves are weak. He can't
Vote
stand.
For
Vote for me.
Citrus notes you get out of it, nice and cloudy, bananas, almost like a sweet.
Very nice.
You definitely get that clove flavor to it.
I'm going to try it.
It's more crisp than a Hefeweizen.
Yeah. Yeah, I can say that.
Oh, yeah.
Hail yeast, right?
Sweet. Yeah, oh, yeah. You definitely get the yeast. I'm almost 100% sure there's no hops in here at all. It's pure yeast.
Yeah, I agree.
You taste the clove flavor. I mean, this beer is amazing. I mean, excuse my Belgium, but holy shit. This is an amazing fucking beer.
10 out of 10 in my book.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh.
10 out of 10. Bow, bow.
The Entitled Beer Fest Show, that's what we're doing. This guy's sneaking some more tremens on the side, man. I caught you. I want that. Let's go. Entitled Beer Fest Show. Subscribe to us. YouTube.
Do it. Subscribe. Love us. Come on. Vote for me for the Cavs. Don't forget.
Fuck that. My Cavs, man. Let's go.
Nah, me. Here, over here. My Cavs.
Entitled Beer Fest Show. Until next time, people. Cheers.
Love you. Cheers.
We're drinking Proper 12 now. Conor McGregor.
Shot, 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 shot.